Organizations are moving to the cloud and DevOps to ship applications faster. However, the dynamic nature of these environments can lead to gaps in visibility. Without the proper insight, how can you address the issues that impact the availability and performance of your applications? Sysdig Monitor provides cloud monitoring at scale with full Prometheus compatibility. You can get deep visibility into rapidly changing container environments, including infrastructure, services, and applications. Granular syscall data, enriched with Kubernetes and cloud context, allows you to resolve issues faster, maximizing performance and availability. Let's see how Sysdig Monitor can speed time to insight. The DevOps team from the SOC shop just received an alert. Their store is unresponsive. Inside Sysdig Monitor, we can see the alert details, along with an overview of the cluster health. The cluster capacity is under control and all the desired pods are running. The nodes in the cluster also look fine. So let's dig deeper into the apps. At the workloads level, we can see there's an issue around the cart's deployment. The topology map confirms high response times around the cart's service. We've narrowed the source of the issue to carts and carts DB. The Golden Signals dashboard provides key information of the service health. Here we can see when the response times increased. Something happened when a new version of CartDB was deployed. Let's investigate further. Let's drill down into that deployment. Here we see one container is using all its CPU quota. It's definitely suffering from CPU throttling. The developers confirm the issue. They will deploy a new version with increased limits. In a few minutes, a new CartDB is deployed and is no longer being CPU throttled. Back to SOC shop and everything is up and running again. Crisis averted thanks to Sysdig Monitor. We were able to act fast because an alert was in place to warn us. We could investigate the issue because we had deep visibility into our services, and out-of-the-box dashboards accelerated the process displaying the information we needed. These features are key in maximizing the performance and availability of your cloud-native infrastructure. Prometheus monitoring is the de facto standard approach for Kubernetes. Teams start using Prometheus because it's easy and fast. And soon, each team in the organization has its own Prometheus server and Grafana dashboards. But this approach doesn't scale as they grow, and when it's time to unify and centralize visibility across teams, things get complicated, start to fail, or become unreliable. Sysdig Monitor is fully compatible with Prometheus and scales monitoring to millions of time series data with long-term retention. Your teams can keep using the technology they love while reducing risks with Sysdig Enterprise-grade access controls. The SOC shop team is using Sysdig to monitor their application, instrumented with Prometheus. Using dashboards, they can combine Sysdig granular metrics with Prometheus metrics and query them either using the graphical interface or using PromQL to define complex queries or calculated metrics. Maximize the performance and availability of your cloud-native infrastructure. Resolve issues faster with granular data using Kubernetes context, scale Prometheus monitoring, and ship applications faster with Sysdig Monitor.